Hey everybody, Sean here from Spoken Garden. Hey, when the next time you're out at the nursery and you're looking for new plants, how do you know if you're buying healthy plants? Well, today I'm gonna give you three tips on how to know if you're bringing home healthy plants to your garden. So the first tip is to look for healthy leaves that actually aren't drooping, there's no wilting. Like this one right here, you can see we have a coleus and it's got really nice sturdy leaves. They're not drooping down, they're not doing anything weird. So the second tip is to make sure you're not buying a plant with circling roots. So you wanna take the plant, turn it over, take the pot off and see if it actually has any circling roots and how thick it is. You can see here, this plant has some, but it's not that bad. And the third tip we wanna share with you today is to look at the plant's roots and make sure there's some color to them. A little bit white or even a little darker like this color right here is fine. And these roots are nice and healthy and that's what you wanna see. If they're black or brown, that's a problem because they're probably dead. So thanks for watching. We hope those were helpful. Make sure to subscribe down below so you don't miss our future quick garden care videos.